Hi everyone, welcome back to Geardo. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port board on the Samsung Galaxy Tab A7 2020 10.4 T500 T505 models. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the tablet and remove the LCD screen from the front. To remove the screen, it needs to heat gently around the screen edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once you feel the heating is enough, use a suction cup to lift the LCD screen. And then insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the LCD screen. Next, gently lift and flip the screen to relax on the body. Next, take out the bracket by undoing the screw. Next, disconnect the battery connector. Next, undo two screws to take out the bracket. Next, disconnect the LCD connector plug. And now the screen unit can leave from the body. Next, undo 19 screws to pull out the speaker cover. Next, disconnect the charging port connector. Next, apply heat to soften the adhesive on the charging port board. Next, gently pry the charging board from the body. Next, place and secure the new charging port board in the body. Next, secure the speaker cover by adding 19 screws. Next, connect the LCD plug and then the battery connector plug. Next, test and verify the screen functionality. Next, secure the LCD bracket by adding two screws. And the battery bracket by adding one screw. Next, before installing the LCD screen, ensure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue on your double-sided LCD adhesive. Next, gently slide in the screen from the bottom to the top. Slightly apply pressure on screen edges. Finally, we are adding binding clips to fasten the LCD screen. Leave for some time and remove it. If not, use some rubber bands to tighten the screen to the body. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.